new developments right now in the back and forth and the back and forth and back and forth over the high school fall sports season.
Yes, it has been a roller coaster, and late today the governing body of high school sports came up with an alternative season sandwiched in between the winter and spring sports season.
Channel 3 sports director Joe Zone has been following all of this as it goes on and on. He's live in Cromwell right now with what today's developments mean. Good news for folks, Joe.
Yes, if you're a high school football fan and want to see them play, then this probably is good news. Look, you can call it, I guess, a plan for spring football. The CIAC is calling it an alternative season. When you start in February, that's not really spring football. But what this is an opportunity, a chance for these kids who play high school football in this state to have a real season. So we actually have two plans. The first one is for winter sports. So they're going to start a little earlier and finish a little earlier, and there will be a state tournament according to this alternative season plan. Now, the plan for football, maybe wrestling, these are the high-risk sports, and some sports that may have their seasons cut short by COVID, start up in February with conditioning, then some hard practices, and finally games, all ending in April with a tournament. This plan has almost no impact on the spring sports. They'll start right after the alternative season finishes and go through late June with state championships. It was really important to the CIAC to have very little impact on the spring sports. Why? Remember, last year, those were the kids in those sports who had no season at all. Live in Cromwell. Oh, and by the way, there are two words I am sick of, two words I'm tired of using. One is COVID. The other is fluid. Live in Cromwell, Joe Zone, Channel 3. Eyewitness News.